The earth is trembling, child. What's happened?
The warriors are here.
Pocahontas.
John.
Listen to me. My men are planning to attack your people. You've got to warn them.
Maybe it's not too late to stop this. You have to come with me and talk to my father.
Pocahontas, talking isn't going to do any good. I already tried talking to my men, but everything about this land has them spooked. Personally.
You! Why didn't my death ray kill you?
Dad, gum!
You see what I mean? Once two sides want to fight, nothing can stop them.
Hot enough to make your sap boil. Now then, there's something I want to show you. Look.
The ripples.
What about them?
So small at first. Then look how they grow. But someone has to start them.
They're not going to listen to us.
Young man, sometimes the right path is not the easiest one. Don't you see? Only when the fighting stops can you be together.
All right. Let's go talk to your father.
Him.
Pocahontas, it won't help. He was only...
He killed him!
Thomas, get out of here! Get out of here!
Okay.